What? Surely I should be able to use this. Nah.
Our way out, boys and girls. Do your thing.
I could deal with that fuse box, but we'll need to find a way to reach it first.
I believe my power should be able to help us.
Many talents.
This way. Follow me.
Huh?
Not interrupting, am I?
Well, that depends, Merlin. You here to help us or just slow us down?
Oh, please, Thorn. Just because you spoiled our little trip to Star Lab.
Guys, this isn't the time. Merlin, did you see anything that could help us escape?
Well, since you asked so nicely, I think there's someone behind that security gate that could be persuaded to aid our cause.
Calling all available units. Urgent assistance required.
There he is.
Solomon Grundy? You sure it's safe to let him out?
Nope, but I don't see any reason why we should let that stop us.
Our zombified friend is a heavy sleeper.
No surprise there. Maybe I can do something about that. Ha! I knew that'd work.
Oh, Grundy having such nice dreams.
Don't you fools realize my work is for the benefit of all mankind?
Thank you.
Should be enough parts up here to build what we need.
To recharge and let someone else handle this.
X is a hedgehog!
Welcome. Seeing as you are here, you can all assist me with my experiments.
That's Dr. Hugo Strange! His experiments don't end well for those who assist him.
My thanks to you, Joker. This breakout is the perfect opportunity to get more volunteers for my work.
You're welcome.
Volunteers like Robert here.
Huh?